Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to Peek Over My Shoulder in Dragonfall. We're back in Kreuzbazaar, and speaking of that trial run, I've tried to do it in different ways, and it seems that no matter which way you approach it, it's a bad run. Like, I tried running as a decker. I reloaded the point where I had some unspent karma, and I went in as a decker, and you will get a better extraction route, that's true, but you still can't just bypass every shitty bit. Okay, so he is still here. If I say I'm in, okay. Keep talking. And yeah, too sketchy. Ah, okay, so we will still be around. But yes, it seems that no matter what we do, no matter what we do, the run turns bad. Maybe there are ways to complete that one in a satisfactory manner, like, I don't know. So far, the crew turns against each other pretty easily. Like, I was able to save some... cut some edge off by calming down the electrician girl, but the mage still gets bitchy, and I don't know a way around that. Okay, actually, I don't need anything. Let's see, what's our status anyway? Did I pick any? Okay, so basically, I am still in the process of taking a few of these quote-unquote optional runs. And the next one I'm going to try is the weapons dealer's thingy. This one. Try it with Iger. She wasn't along in the last run. also I might try to do this a few times. If it turns out we need a decker, then I'm gonna do it with blitz. Cover. Try. Huh. It actually worked. Thanks. Okay, let's do a manual save here. Just try to keep on the smooth bullshit. Hello? Potential contact? California. Okie dokie. Far out, man. Huh. Let me guess, she can't buy. I mean, she can't pay. Okay. Can we talk to her some more? Okay. This looks official. I will leave this last. Cockroaches! Yay! I guess this is a shop out merchant. Okay, and who was this dude here? He's a named character, then I'm guessing he is quest relevant. Okay. Mm-hmm. Guessing these guys, the studied letter ones, are the gangers? I don't know. Maybe not. Militia. Crates. Let's show the traders first. Maybe we hear something. I think I could use a grenade. Yes. Goody. Thanks. I will leave talking to him later. Oh, it's a bookstore, I think. Couldn't talk. I think it's bad practice to start asking shit about people I don't know straight away. Like, I don't know if he's loyal to them or what, but let's get to business. Okay. Oh, he can give us a question. quest, okay. It's a different story. Let's hold off with the questions a little bit. Also, manual save, just in case. Living space. We can just come in and ransack. Well, this is rude. Can we go over there? Info terminal, huh? What routine information, custom query. Do we have anything we can ask about? I wish I had paper notes on me right now, because I can't spell some of the names from memory. Some of the names that would be relevant. Okay, let's talk to him. Hello. Buy stuff from him? Maybe not now. Bye! They are dressed like the guys upstairs. Of course. I don't want to pester them too much, like we already found the thing. Let me see if I can get some keywords. Store by after all. Okay, so he wasn't a snitch, I guess. So it would look like that the locals are not entirely entirely in on the whole gang thing. Let's ask her again. Aha. Can we pester her more? So let's try it this way. I might go back to the quick save and try just pushing through the wall. Of course, if I went along. Ah, yeah, okay, Iga is here as well. Ah, crap! Kind of explains the whole folk hero thing, I guess. I guess they are sort of viewing themselves that way. Let's negotiate. It's a little bit embarrassing how easily we babbled ourselves out in front of his store, but it got us here, I guess, so I'm not gonna load. Besides, I quick saved after his talk and I don't want to go back too much. And they just let us poke around. Nice bunker. It's the Old styles. Shy. Safe. Ah no, that's not the eagle, that's some other emblem. Oh. Thank you. This might come handy. Okay, let's walk away. Do we get to see how this opens now? I suppose not. Here like this. Okay, we can. I'm not sure we should, but okay, so this just leads back down. Bye bye, we were just leaving. We don't wish you harm. Maybe we will have future business here, so talk to him. Yeah, nah, I'm good. Still here? Oh, okay. Anything new in here? Nope. I guess we can leave. Also, let's see. Bet the bear is listed as mission items. Oh yeah, nice. Hello. Maybe he wants the bear. Yay! Never underestimate the potential of in-game beverages. Still holding on to that coffee too. Okay. So let's go talk to the weapons guy. Okay, Igor has already returned to our humble abode. Oh, he's here. Okay, I suppose he's probably not gonna be too happy about all this. Thank you. Let us celebrate with business. Remington Room Sweeper. Well stocked, isn't it? Okay, also I might need to go and install a data jack because I have the SmartLink pistols waiting at home, and I might put a few points into decking after all. Payday, we give her some. Okay, as usual, after a side quest, I will just sort of make a little round at the Kreutz Bazaar so that we'll catch any updates and such. Kami? Okay. There as well. I already decided that I want to do the optional doctor's quest next, and then take one of the jobs in our jobs folder. Never mind. Bye bye. Let's see what she's watching now. Oh, haven't I done this talk to her during this run? Okay. So yeah, now she's being Linda Hamilton. I mean, Sarah Connor. Thank you. think I have anything on me right now. Nah. And are there any news in this place? Hello. So check back to the base, see if there are any updates there, and then let's do another side quest. Hello? Huh. Okay. What about you? Hello. So, what's your next stretch goal? Once again, I have a little extra, so I will give them exactly what they need to purchase the next goal. Okay. Not right now, so quick save. Yeah, let's get back to the base and check up with others as well, just in case. And before I do that, I'm gonna cut this.